lights here.
So you do want this to be dark?
And then from there, we're just going to mix them.
And I'm going to do that just by trying to pour the roughly the same rate into these graduated cylinders.
Whoa.
How high is that? Is that a 500?
These are 500 milliliter flasks. And so here I have 500 mils in each of the round bottom flask. And so then we are getting, we have roughly 1,000 mils total. And so then I'm trying to, it should end up being about here.
You ready to be even more amazed? Lights are coming on.
Whoa.
Ew!
Well, that just looks gross.
Anyway, lights on. Blue glow. Lights on. And the thing is if I left the lights on, that's what it would have looked like. It would have went through a color change and that's it. That's what you would see. You wouldn't notice the glow here. Notice the glow is that faint.
Whoa.